I feel.
Go Josh! Go Chad! Go Brandon!
I'm bound to live, ain't cutting me no breaks. I think about all the good times that we've had, but now my memories are all bad, and I don't know where we're gonna go, 'cause we've been running around for way too long.
The paparazzi beasts.
I promise this will be all appropriate stuff.
Oh damn, Chris.
That ain't no fun.
I know it. You're gonna see this on the internet, I swear.
Seether gets up, due to Dimebag Daryl, they won't allow anybody backstage besides security guards. So they're gonna let us go back up front. They said, stay all night if you want to, hang out with Seether, hang out with Red. They said, both of the bands are really awesome. And this is Rocky Football. Pretty much means rock the hell out. I mean, none of this junk right here, like more like.
Right.
This is
who cares?
I know.
No man. As long as you're present.
Detroit!
I want to know about Eric. I want to know what is the most embarrassing thing that Eric does not want anyone to know about.
When he was like 3 or 4, he got dressed up as a girl and his new name was Erica.
Do we have pictures?
Yeah.
We will put those on the internet starting on Monday.
The most embarrassing story about Eric Schultz that I know, because I'm his girlfriend, is one day we were walking down the road and he was messing with me, trying to pants me. So I went to grab onto his pants to pants him, and I accidentally grabbed onto his boxers too, and I pulled him down and he was standing there half naked. He go, "Oh my God!" Took him like 5 seconds just to pull up his pants. So that's the most embarrassing story I know.